more than that.
Sir, for DASA quota, is it compulsory the child should be in hostel only?
No, it is not compulsory. It all depends upon the college policies, I think. There is nothing if they allow you to be living outside. So, we have seen parents who have got their kids admitted in India through DASA route and shifted to India.
Like the
within 20 kilometers if you are living, you don't need to be in a hostel. You will not get a hostel. So we can always say that, okay, I don't want to live in a hostel. So again, it's on the policies.
Okay, thank you.
Good evening, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, as per the slide which is showing regarding the documentation, I am working in a government sector. I do not have a work permit. In that case, which document need to be uploaded?
The work permit is not required. Last year, we did not submit work permit. This is part of the brochure, but nobody submitted. So I also did not submit, and we were given admission. So no need to worry.
See, the worry is that we should not get rejected. So that's okay.
No. Last year, this year we don't know, but last year even I did not get the work permit, and I got admission.
No, Dinesh, I want to interrupt you. See, Mr. George, in this situation, you know, there is a little bit confusion is there. Do whatever is your residence card, you can submit with that. But when they are applying for residence card, there is an English version is also there. So you can give this. This is depending on college to college. But for DASA application and all that, you just simply submit the copy of the your residence card. If they need something, they will get back to you. No issue for that. They will not reject any application. In last 4 years, I have not seen not a single application has been rejected. They will ask you if they need something else. So nothing to worry for that.
See, in Saudi Arabia, I am living in Saudi Arabia. Yeah. We don't have different cards.
Uh-huh.
The only thing we have is a resident card.
Yeah.
It's called as Ikama. And that is actually Arabic. So I need to get it translated into English. So if there is a document you have which is not in English language, you will have to get it translated through official translator, and you will have to upload that. Again, it depends upon whether they will allow the order. But we should always study statistics. Need anyway having a lot of experience. I did it only for last year for my son, and now I am here trying to support others who are excelling the same.
I think that will help.
I think these things will come continually as we go. Let's try to finish
the form
for everyone's
sake. Just quick one on this application fee. If you go back to two slides before, is it $300 we need to pay at the time of application, or is it more?
$300 is the application fee that was there last year. And $300 is a non-refundable application fee. If you are going only for CIWG, you will have to pay $62,500 plus $300. If you are opting for even non-CIWG, which is popularly known as DASA, then you will have to pay $100 plus $300, which is $4,800. And which is also an important aspect, I think I highlighted by Mr. Matthew in one of the messages, that you should be sure that your bank, whichever bank you will be paying this money, gives you the limit of paying around 360,000 rupees in one single shot when you are applying for the application. So work on that also. Because some parents faced this issue last year that their bank was not allowing to pay more than 1 lakh rupees. So your limit has to be checked, credit limit has to be checked, how much you can pay in a single shot.
So,
this
$1,062
is for what purpose in that case?
$62,500 converted into $1,062,500 divided by 83.
Dinesh, if you can stay on this slide, just a second. So first we pay $300. Then we are
not It is not, you have to pay the total amount. If you see here, the total amount you have to pay. With the application form, you have to pay $1,062. And this may vary this year depending on whatever the fee structure they decide. So this is based on last year. So you have to pay $1,062 or $4,300, whichever choice is left.
Yeah, exactly. बिटू थोड़ा बंद करके देखना उसकी आवाज सही आ रही कि नहीं, चल भी रहा है और फिर अपन वो कर रहे हैं. बंद करके दूसरा चालू कर दो, ज्यादा लंबा हो जाएगा. Next time OBS से करके कर देंगे. Process. Okay.
and I think NITs were 10th October, and the counseling concluded sometime in 20th of October or something.
The only thing people face problem is in summer, because the schools are closed and people wait in the last moment and they don't get the documents. So whatever documents were required to get from the schools, please get it before it is closed. Because last year I know some students, they really had to suffer. They had to ask the principal and it was a mess. So whatever documents which are required from the school, please take it before the school stops. I mean, if it stops in by 6th of June, maybe the process may not have started. So this is the reason. Documents are also important, useful.
Okay, that's a very, very good thing, I think.
Parents, they really had to suffer. They asked the principal, they called 10 people.
Yeah.
And they still, they did not get the documents until the last moment. So that's the reason I say, keep the documents which are required from the school or from other places, please keep it ready from now, don't wait until the last moment.
And you will also need the 11th mark sheet.
Yes,
and 12th mark sheet also will be required. So basically, for your date of birth, you need the 10th mark sheet. So, well, so you need the date of birth, you need 10th mark sheet, 11th mark sheet, and yes, is needed. So keep it ready with you. And other than that, all the documents are listed. That's what Mr. Rajiv was also highlighting from the very beginning. Go through that 2022 for sure. Is only very small document. Go through it with clients 3 times to understand what you need to do and do it now itself within May.
I again shared, Dinesh ji, I again shared in the group recently, now just little while ago.
Thank you. If you go through this presentation also, I covered 90% of the requirement, what is needed. So read this presentation carefully, you will get most of the information. And the next question was, what payment option do I select? I explained earlier, online banking account or debit card you should have, but the limit, as explained by Mr. Sharma, the limit is the most important thing. Please ensure that your limit is 4 lakhs or little more than 4 lakhs. Maybe this year we don't know, the fees is paying fees also. So see the limit, that we have sufficient limit for this, maybe 4 or 5 lakhs. If no, get it in place from now. Don't wait till the last one. And also keep the details of the NRO bank, which we may have to fill. Now, what are the typical mistakes one made during the process? The topmost mistake people made was filling the choices. They filled the choices in a very haphazard manner without discussing with their child. And as Mr. Dinesh and Mr. Jain explained, his child had to suffer. We had some students have wasted 1 year because of their parents' mistake or the not discussing between the parents and the child. So please, 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 everyone, fill your choices, put it in the action sheet, and keep it ready. Don't wait for the last moment. Start from now. People, the thing is, people did not read the brochure carefully, and they just filled the document, then filled the form, and they made a lot of mistakes in that one also. Next thing was non-availability of documents which I explained, payment issue which I said. Waited last year, I know some parents who waited till the last moment and they wanted to submit the application last 1 or 2 days and they faced problem for submitting the application. So please don't wait till the last moment. I suggest that parents fill the form and submit by mid or 2/3 of the time. Please don't wait till the last moment. Your site may have problem, your money may not reach, or some other issues may happen. So please, 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 fill your form.
Yeah, so, Mr. Rajiv has rightly highlighted one of the most important aspects is that if anything happens, you should not have last minute rush just in case the application, the site crashes or any other issue or load. We can always have differences of whether we should view the third of the time, like let's say I'm getting 4 weeks, then should I be completing in 3 weeks or not? Okay, so, here there is nothing like first. Person, the application can be submitted. You need to just ensure that your application is submitted. That is one. Second thing is, when you are making a payment, keep snapshots of that payment.
Yeah.
Okay. Because you will need to fill in the details
Yeah, Lisa ji, you want something special, but let finish Mr. Rajiv ji, let him finish. Maybe your question is already covered by him. Then again, we'll revert back to you. Lisa, let's just wait. Let him finish. Mr. Jain is about to finish. We'll discuss further, okay?
Put again DTU, NIT,
received allotment.